Subscribe to Film Companion for your film fix. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update.
Kapoor Saab, how are you doing? You look amazing as always.
So far, so good. I think holding on very well and very, very positive. Yeah, very positive. Yeah,
that's what, you know, I watch your Instagram and your working out and running and doing all these things, and I'm like, okay.
I was not pushing those posts. I said how it is, you know, that you have to be very sensitive to whatever you post.
Of course.
So then suddenly I felt, okay, no, you know, when things really eased up, and, you know, not eased up in technically, but after we spent about 15, 16 days, then I felt, I said, now I think there should be something positive sent out also. You know,
to certain extent.
Yeah. And, you know, more than anything else, it's not that you're trying to inspire people. You're trying to inspire yourself also. You're trying to motivate yourself. You know, so certain things you do and, you know, you get motivated. So that's the reason. So I'm so happy that, you know, you like the post.
Absolutely. And now I'm very thrilled to have you on our Bollywood lockdown quiz. This, like any good Hindi movie, has three parts. First, okay. The opening credits, where we're going to talk about films you've done. Yeah. The first person we did this with was Ayushman, who got 10 points. So, sir, you have to beat him.
I can't. Nobody can beat Ayushman these days. In anything. You know, it's got a ball, you know, the bat, you know, it's coming on the center of the bat. So every ball which is hitting, you know, out of the stadium. You know, all are going for a six. मेरा कभी कभी इधर उधर फ्लिक हो जाता है, यू नो, आई गेट कॉट हियर एंड देयर, यू नो, बिहाइंड द स्टंप्स, LBW आल्सो, सो यू नो, सो आई कांट कंपेयर मी टू आयुष्मान, प्लीज डोंट डू दैट.
लेट्स ट्राई, कम ऑन, लेट्स ट्राई. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, सो आई सॉ एन इंटरव्यू यू डिड वेयर यू सेड दैट सीता वेंट अलोन फॉर योर हनीमून अब्रॉड बिकॉज यू वर शूटिंग फॉर अ मूवी. What was the film that you were shooting for that made you miss your honeymoon?
It could have been any film. So, not that I'm, you know, it was Mohabbat. And it was a film directed by my favorite director, Mr. Bapu. And Bapu Saab, who actually, in a way, launched me. You know, technically, if you see, in many ways, he groomed me as an actor. And with Woh Saath Din. So, I think this was the second film which I was doing.
You're sure it wasn't Meri Jung?
No, no, it was Meri Jung was the one which I signed, this film was already committed. I was supposed to go for The Outdoors in about 2-3 days, and Meri Jung I signed 3 days before going for The Outdoor for this film Dukulu Munali. And as soon as I signed the film, obviously I signed it in the evening. Subhashji committed the film. Obviously the talks were on, but he committed when I went to meet him, and then he committed the film. And in the night, I called her up, Sunita. I said, I think now I can afford to have the cook, as I mentioned. You know, I can, you know, and I buy a home for myself, for, you know, for us to live together. So I said, now I can afford it. So I proposed to her, and I said, tomorrow, either tomorrow or never. So that's the story. And then, obviously, then I had to go for my shooting. She said, then she and her friends, Reema, you know, she is a younger sister. We all were, you know, friends, all of us. We had a group of about 12 to 13 girls, and I was the only guy in the group. And Sanjay, my younger brother. So they all decided to go to London for a holiday. So that was, you know, like, for example, all of them got together and went to London. So she went to London for a, you know, honeymoon on her own, with all her friends, and I went to Kulumalai to shoot the film.
That's amazing. So basically, she did Queen 30 years before Kangana did.
yeah, absolutely. And matter of fact, I always say, yaar, mera dekho, yaar, chek, tumne child marriage kara di, itne choti umar mein meri shaadi kara di, aur maine koi enjoy nahi kiya, koi, you know, premieres nahi, koi, you know, Anil with his girlfriend, Anil with a live-in relationship, Anil, you know, going to, you know, sitting on the beach with his girlfriend. And these days, so they're cooking also. All of them are cooking also with their girlfriends and all. And the girlfriends are baking cakes and all. तो मेरे करियर में ऐसा कुछ मेरी लाइफ में कभी हुआ ही नहीं, सीधा शादी हो गई थी. So I keep on teasing her and I said, there's not never been a honeymoon. I don't know what a honeymoon is, you know. So that's what it is. So I'm looking forward to the honeymoon after this thing goes over.
Maybe once this is over, exactly. Over.
But it'll be, we have decided to travel a lot, you know, in India internally, you know, and, you know, and so we were discussing which other places we're going to visit after, you know, this things ease out. So, you know, I was planning to go to the Dalhousie also, where we shot
Hanging from. So I mentioned 1942.
I said, would you come to Dalhousie? I said, yeah, definitely, I'll come to Dalhousie. And I said, okay, you go to Dalhousie where 1942 was shot. Yeah.
How lovely. Okay, so you get that point. Now here's question number two. Now there's a 1983
movie. I hope my answers were not too long.
Not at all.
Tell them short, yeah.
No, I love the stories. Please tell us the stories.
Okay.
So there's a 1983 movie called Nastik, which stars Mr. Bachchan.
Yeah.
But he could not show up for the Mahurat of that film. And they just played his voice on a tape recorder. Which inspired the writer to write a film for you, which became a blockbuster. What was that film?
No, it was not inspired to write for me. Hmm. But it inspired Salim Javed to write Mr. India.
Correct.
For Amitabh Bachchan. So it was written for Amitabh Bachchan.
Really?
And yeah, it was written for him. It's not written for me. But once, then when Salim and Javed Saab parted ways, so the Mr. India idea and the script, the story came to Javed Saab, and then Javed Saab adapted it for me as a lead. And I think somewhere I'd done Woh Saat Din, and I'd done Woh Saat Din. So somewhere, if you see, there is a lot of, it's very Chaplin-esque. You know, and there's a lot of, you know, and obviously there's a lot of Raj Saab also in that, Raj Kapoor Saab. And, you know, I think somewhere the role somewhere was inspired and the way. And then I saw all those old musicals when I was doing that film. So I think then it was adapted for after. But otherwise it was conceived with Amitabh in mind, not me.
No.
Meri Jung. Mr. India, all these films were originally written for Bachchan Saab, and I was fortunate enough to do these films. Yeah.
Now, in Roop Ki Rani Choron Ka Raja, Anupam Kher's true identity is revealed thanks to claw marks that your pet leaves on his left hand. What is that pet? Do you remember?
Kabutar.
Correct.
Pigeon. Yeah.
It's a pigeon.
English mein naam soch raha tha. Sorry. Thank God I remembered it.
Okay. Yeah. In 24, you play the president of a fictional nation. What is the name of this fictional nation?
Kamistan.
Yes.
Kamistan, yeah.
It's the Islamic Republic of Kamistan. Listen, you are hitting it out of the park. You're just getting them all right.
Yeah, Kamistan, yeah. How could I forget all these things, especially where films are concerned? It's impossible. Yeah. Anything else you ask me, obviously I'll get 0 marks. Yeah, but so I think most of the things you connected in films, like, you know, a lot of people say, like, you know, kind of an encyclopedia and so many things.
Yeah.
Where films are concerned. Yeah. Because as we said, that from the time I, like, you know, someone was asking, Mark, my trainer, was asking me today in the morning. I said, well, who inspired you? What motivated you? And what was the, you know, when, at what age did you really think of becoming an actor? I said, Mark, from the time I came to my senses, you know, I just wanted to be an actor. And there was no actor in my family. So, in a way, just from the time I came to my senses, I wanted to be an actor.
That's all you've ever wanted to do?
Yeah. It's very strange. And I'm not one of those, you know, guys who would be wanting to be the center of attraction in family parties or groups or, you know, trying to attract attention. I was very, very unlike wanting to be an actor. That's what I feel, but well, my mom thinks otherwise. She thinks I was quite pretty mad.
Yeah. Acha, this you have to get. What word did you popularize in the movie Youth?
Oh God, you can't ask me such a difficult question. Jackass.
Ekdam jackass.
What is jackass ki kahani kya hai, Anil? Where did it come from?
Well, I think there was a Rajiv Rai's assistant who had written the dialogues of the film also. And in the dialogue, it was this. It was a kind of a word which was used a lot in places like Lal Bagh and all these places.
Okay, and last question in this section is, what was the final question your character Prem Kumar asked Jamal in Slumdog Millionaire? Do you remember?
The final question was, it's about that Benjamin. What? No. Final question, I forget. Yeah, I forgot.
You forgot? It's who is the third musketeer?
Third musketeer, yeah.
That's the one. Now we're going to talk about people who are close to you. Okay. This I did not know. We got this while we were researching the quiz. So there was another actor whose real name is also Anil Kapoor, who used that name for his first film, Aadhaar Shila, but then he changed it later because there was too much confusion with you. Who is this?
Anu Kapoor.
Yeah.
Basically, he's Ranjit Kapoor's younger brother.
Right.
And we did Mashal together. And in Mashal, his name was when we met, and we used to meet at Petri Theatre. So I saw his first play was 12 Angry Men. And then I saw Satish and Anu at the same time. I think both of them I saw at Prithvi. Satish was doing, I think, the play Bichu, if I'm not mistaken. And he was doing 12 Angry Men. And Pankaj Kapoor was also there in that scene. So वहाँ लोग मिलते जुलते थे तो फिर then we used to sit at जानकी कुटीर तो वहाँ decide हुआ कि दोनों अनिल कपूर हैं and I'd already made a mark with Bosat then and so then he decided to change his name to Anu Kapoor otherwise his original name is Anil Kapoor yes
पर ये collectively हुआ मतलब साथ बैठ के लोग
साथ में बैठ के yeah साथ बैठ के हुआ yes
that's amazing
yes yeah
did you guys suggest names or did he come up with Anu Kapoor himself
I don't remember the but I remember this discussion and this meeting at Janki would be very, very distinctly. Yeah.
Amazing. Okay. What are the screen names of Sridevi in the movie Chalbaz?
Chalbaz. I don't remember, to be honest with you.
Don't remember? Anju and Manju.
Anju and Manju. Yeah. You ask about my films, yeah?
Ab hum interval mein pahunch gaye. Ab to auron ki baat karni hai. Now, here's a question about Sanjay, okay? There's a film that he did.
Sanjay Kapoor.
So there's a film he did with Salman Khan called Auzaar, in which there was this song Dil Le Le Lena. Which song was that inspired from? It was a massive blockbuster, and this song was a direct copy of that one.
To be honest, I didn't see the film.
Huh?
And I don't remember the song.
You don't remember the song? So it was Macarena.
Macarena.
Yeah. Okay,
unfortunately, I didn't see the film, yeah.
So we come back to your movies now. How many films have you done with Jackie Shroff?
I think I must have done about over 13, 14 films.
You've done 12.
12, okay, not bad.
Let me tell you the names. Andar Bahar, Yudh, Karma, Ram Lakhan, Kala Bazaar, Parinda, Roop Ki Rani, Choro Ka Raja, 1942, A Love Story, Trimurti, Kabhi Na Kabhi, Lajja and Shootout at Wadala.
Absolutely, you're bang on. Absolutely right, yeah. So I was thinking you might forget Shootout at Wadala, but you remembered it. So it's 12 films.
It's amazing. You guys are the ultimate long-running jodi, yeah?
I don't think so. Two leading men have done 12 films.
I'm sure
are
they
there
have.
Any two leading men in the Indian film industry who have done 12 films together? I doubt it.
I doubt it too.
I've done with Sridevi and Ji and Madhuri Ji also. I think quite a few films together. Yeah, both. I think over 10 to 12 films together. Yeah, I think.
But Anil, tell me this. You know, because I remember there was a lot of talk about a remake of Ram Lakhan. It's a film I love. Okay, and Rohit Shetty was going to direct it. And then I remember asking him in an interview that why didn't it ever happen? And he said, look, the truth is that no two leading men are willing to work with each other. How did you and Jackie maintain this relationship? What enabled you to keep
it? I don't think so. I still feel if you write a good script, I'm not saying about if you adapt it, would have been adapted and they really would have made the script. I doubt it if any, I think two actors would have done it. I don't know. I think they come to a stage where they wrote the entire screenplay I must ask Rohit about this. कि आप लोगों ने उसको adapt करके पूरा लिखा और पिच किया कि सिर्फ ये बोला कि हम राम लखन बना रहे हैं।
Right.
So if you say that, today's actors won't say yes. आज के ज़माने में हम कर देते थे ऐसा कि यार you two you know do that. Today I think they would want the entire script and especially if there are two leading men and if the script is good enough, I think people, actors will do it. I must ask him, was it pitched just as a कि हम बना रहे हैं और ऐसा ऐसा कर रहे हैं या पूरा डिटेल स्क्रिप्ट वाज प्रेजेंटेड टू द एक्टर्स. आई थिंक एनी फिल्म मेकर यू नो माइट बी नोन और नॉट नोन गिव्स अ ग्रेट स्क्रिप्ट टू ऑल दीज यंग एक्टर्स. आई थिंक दे वुड डू इट.
बट इज देयर समथिंग अबाउट यू एंड जैकी अनिल दैट अलाउड यू टू हैव सच अ लॉन्ग एंड एंड्योरिंग रिलेशनशिप प्रोफेशनली? आर यू जस्ट वेरी कूल एक्टर्स? आर यू वेरी सिक्योर एक्टर्स?
I think we both were very secure in our own, we had, like I said, we knew our pluses and minuses. Like I was always aware of my minus points. I don't know about Jackie, but I was aware. I said, I don't have the kind of presence and the kind of sexuality which Jackie has. So, I said, somewhere both of us make the correct, point to get it. Yeah. Foil is the right English.
You're a perfect sort of counterbalance of each other.
So somewhere both of us together on in one frame would fill the frame up.
Correct.
And the filmmakers and the audience would get what they really wanted from both of us. So what I couldn't do, he could do. What he could do, I couldn't do. Mm-hmm. So I think that's the reason I think we did so many films together, and we knew that we and of course. Nothing succeeded as success. All our films were very, very successful. And we were comfortable. And we helped each other in our work and performances. And we were friends. We really liked each other. The wives got along very well. Aisha and Sunita got along. They still are in touch. They still get along very well. And I still am as close to Jackie as I was when I started my career.
Really?
Yeah. Or closer, I feel now.
That's lovely.
Yeah.
That's so nice. That normally doesn't happen. You know, in film industry, as long as you're working together, you're friends, and then you move on to the next
one. No, I used to land up in his house or call him up. I said, why the hell are you doing the wrong film? He said, kyun kar raha tu picture, yaar? I said, why are you doing this film? I said, barbaad ho jayega tu. And sometimes I used to call him up and say, you must do this film. Like he was mentioning, he was remembering Film Stan Studio where I, convinced him to do Vinod's film.
Really? Which one?
Yeah, Parinda. And I remember that outside the makeup room, I was there and I spoke to him about Vinod. And then the meeting was set. Then he came, met him, and then I said, "Kar le yaar." And then he, I think, heard one or two songs, and he says, "Ke ye Anil gana ga raha hai. Gaane kaun ga raha hai? Anil obviously Bidu apna choda bhai gaega. To ye gaane to itne achhe main karunga ye." I said, "Tu nahi ga raha? Anil ga raha?" तेरा कोई गाना नहीं है पर चले गया बट अनिल गा रहा है ना तो मैं करूंगा. सो आई डोंट नो आई थिंक एंड सो दैट वाज द काइंड ऑफ रिलेशनशिप वी हैड एंड दिस आईड हर्ड माय फादर ऑलवेज स्पीकिंग अबाउट राज साहब तिलक कुमार साहब देव साहब व्हेन द स्क्रिप्ट्स केम टू देम तो बोले यार तू एक काम कर ये यूसुफ साहब को ले ये यूसुफ कर सकता है.
Right.
ये राज को ले तू ये राज नु ले ले फिल्म फिल्म मैं नहीं कर रहा राज नु ले ले तू. सो दे वुड से दैट आई एम नॉट द राइट एक्टर फॉर दिस फिल्म एंड दे वुड सजेस्ट ईच अदर्स नेम. सो आई हैड हर्ड माय फादर स्पीकिंग अबाउट ऑल दीस थिंग्स एंड स्टोरीज एंड आई हर्ड दीस स्टोरी. सो आई थिंक समवेयर इट वाज देयर इन माय माइंड के समटाइम्स देयर आर स्क्रिप्ट्स व्हिच कम देन व्हेन आई फील दैट आई एम नॉट बी एबल टू पुल इट ऑफ सो आई आई डू. तो सम फिल्म मेकर से तू यार उनको भगा रहा है क्या दूसरे का नाम सजेस्ट कर रहा है. Why are you suggesting other actors to do this script? Actually, generally, I won't be able to pull it off.
That's amazing. But that's so lovely. And that's how you should be, you know?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's why I call up Abhishek also. I tell him, I say, yeah, jo film mein tum log ready nahi karenge, mere paas bhej diya. कोई फिल्म है जो वो ना करेंगे तू भी नहीं करेगा, तेरी भी कोई रोल हो तो मेरे को भेज देना.
You can fit into both.
That was a joke. I said, even whatever you say, no, please send it to me.
That's fab. Okay, Anil, we're at the last bit of it. You're doing very well so far. Now, this is generally about life, not about your movies. Tell me, do you know how much do a dozen eggs cost in the local market?
Sorry, yeah. I don't know.
No. Okay, so a dozen would be 72. It's about 6 rupees per egg.
6 rupees per egg?
Per egg. Yes.
No, yeah.
Ah, yeah. Okay. If you order half a cup of tea in Mumbai, what's it called?
Half a cup of tea?
Huh.
What is it called? Pani kam chai? Cutting chai?
Cutting chai. You're exactly chai. Right. It's called cutting chai.
Yeah. Cutting chai.
Correct. Acha. Now, where in China did the coronavirus originate?
The whole world will remember it till the dying day.
Wuhan. Yes, Wuhan. Exactly. Last question. I know. It's down in the history books forever.
Yeah.
And what is the expansion of the acronym BEST? What does BEST stand for?
Bombay Electric Supply Transport.
Not bad. You're close enough. So it's the Brihan Mumbai Electricity Supply and Transport. Not bad.
Bombay nahi hai.
No. Brihan Mumbai.
Mumbai to aa gaya na yaar. Achha, that's why you said quite close. Okay, sorry.
Quite close. 9. Pretty good, Anil. Pretty good. So you did beat Ayushman, but you were almost there.
Is it?
Yes. So
I'll tell him also, if he says no to any film, send it to me. Haan, bolo yaar. Uska bhi shoot kar sakta hoon. Uska bhi kar sakta hoon. Thoda hai, shakal bhi thodi bahut.
Kapoor saab.
Trying to pitch myself. Through this, through your interview also, I'm struggling, huh?
Huh? Listen, that is why we all admire you. Okay, let me tell you that you are just fabulous.
Yeah, no, I mean it, yeah. Dil se nikal riva. It's not fake at all.
Kapoor Saab, thank you so much. This was a lot of fun, and thank you for all your great stories.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.